Estatelite. D-E-L apostrophe A-M-M-A-N-D-E. It looks like the dunes over here. And I will not pronounce the title because I for sure will butcher it. But yeah, a bunch of sandy dunes where the air will probably be difficult to breathe in since there's so much sand that is very fine and particle size. Put that back in the bookshelf. Where else should we go? Pocket full of names. POCKETFULLOFNAMES. Pocket full of names. It reminds me of the song, the lyrics. I've got a pocket full of sunshine. Do you remember which song that's from? It's by Natasha Bedingfield, I think. And here's a little lovely doggo. Probably wet from swimming in the sea or ocean. Looking upwards, probably at some awesome majestic sight.